undefeated Oscar De La Hoya with lots more ahead should he continue his upward surge in the lightweight ranks, and he sees himself as a back away, lost his balance as he took that jab. It looks like Del somewhat uneducated. Plans to exploit that. There's a right hand from De La Hoya. That landed. Final 10 seconds of round number one, scheduled for 12.
Stop at the bell.
De La Hoya still trying to find the range, flicks out the right hand here in California with large ambitions. Clean up the lightweight titles and move on.
De La Hoya now is starting to back Avila off.
Watch your head.
Avila, but your point's well taken, Gillett. While he is jabbing, he's not getting close enough by in this round, and lands the right hand in round number two.
Nice combination by De La Hoya. Look at that leverage on those punches. Sometimes you really have to remind the guy of that, but you can't jab and get out.
Polished professional, he knows he's got lots to learn 15 fights into his career. Could run down into the damage.
Well, Tim, those cuts on tight eye.
That's trickling down over the bridge of his nose. So De La Hoya is starting to bust up. He walks him back with a combination.
Avila, he must have hollow bones.
A little short to the right hand, lands a left behind it, though. Once the more distinguished titles.
And again,
concentrating on against the taller De La Hoya, but Gill's pointed out he hasn't been able to get close enough. Already up 5 pounds from his Olympic weight in 1992.
You have the guy bob and weave underneath the claws now. Somebody had better start doing it.
Get inside the long arms of De La Hoya, and he takes a tough left hand.
Jab. If you can't hit a guy with a jab, you're not going to be able to hit him with anything.
He did score the left hand there, and De La Hoya fired right here, pardon me. And a combination there that backed up Avila. Avila now backpedaling it. De La Hoya sensing an opportunity.
And now Avila's right eye is starting to close, Tim.
And De La Hoya is all over him now. I've stopped for the doctor to examine him. And Avila lands a right hand and a left. Over a minute to go in the sixth.
Good movement by Avila.
Weight championship, he is 15-0 against the challenger John Avila, and Avila just rocked De La Hoya. Avila in red, the challenger, has De La Hoya in a little bit of trouble, trying to get Kent to tie him up. He's never had to do that as a pro. And now he's
much more effective, even if he doubled up that left hand to get closer.
And now De La Hoya backs Avila back to the ropes. Kid just a few blocks away from Oscar De La Hoya.
And a big left hook to the body by De La Hoya.
And De La Hoya now with a fury drives up. He's backing up. De La Hoya on the mark. And lands a left hand. Misses time. Coming to the end of the seventh. A good jab from De La Hoya.
Stop at the barrel.
From the Olympic in Los Angeles. Team Ryan with Gil Clancy and Andrea Jason.
To the body, and then back
more leverage in that body shot. There's a right hand back from Avila that landed. Good counter. The right hand from
the ability now, and he has been stepping in with some punches.
De La Hoya backs up Avila. A lot of swelling there as well. He's taken a lot of punishment there. Two good body shots from De La Hoya. Avila, final seconds of the eighth.
Punch has a three.
And Avila scores inside, but De La Hoya backed him right up. The 130-pound WBO crowd. He stopped Jimmy Vidal in 10 rounds. old De La Hoya as we see it since the first round.
He is a lot closer to De La Hoya now than he has been earlier in the fight.
He lands a right hand. And one big... here. Avila trying to cover up, finally gets a grip. Now again, there's one on each side, and they're stopping it. That one on the outside corner ripped open in the last exchange. Oscar De La Hoya.